Hillary Clinton took to Twitter today to suggest that she was annoyed by the revelations in the IG report. Responding to the news that Jim Comey also used a private email to conduct government business, Clinton tweeted this quote, "But my emails." Richard Goodstein advised both of Hillary Clinton's presidential campaigns, and he joins us now. Richard, I can, I'm not a Hillary voter, as you know, I can sympathize, actually, with her point that here was Jim Comey investigating her for using private email while using it himself. What's your reaction to that?
Look, Tucker, this whole analysis, in my humble opinion, is twisted. It's perverse. The fact is, Peter Strzok, who's public enemy number one here, could have easily leaked out the fact that Donald Trump was, and people around him were consorting with Russians who claimed they had dirt on Hillary to affect the campaign. And well,
don't embarrass yourself.
Listen, let me tell you what's not embarrassing.
Before you go off into Putin conspiracy land, let me just bring you back to the.
We know that Don Jr. said, please love it.
Right, I know.
Sorry.
He's working for Putin, too, of course. Well, right, I'm aware of all that. I know where you are on this. Take off the tinfoil hat and respond just to today's IG report, which is really interesting. So we learn that there were, in fact, classified emails on that server, which I think you personally assured our viewers didn't exist, and that, in fact, that server was penetrated by a foreign intelligence service. Hillary Clinton did that. Now, you're gravely concerned about the effect of foreign intel services on our government. Does it bother you that Hillary Clinton, your former boss, allowed that to happen?
So let's talk, if we can, for a second. There are two statutes. When people say, this report says there was nothing prosecutable. People on this network are saying, oh, no, that's a mistake. There are two statutes. One required her intent to disclose classified information.
I'm not calling for prosecution of anybody.
Okay.
I'm actually against most prosecutions. I'm
good.
As a general matter. I'm just saying that we were told by the left, including you, that there was nothing classified on the server and there was no chance that foreign intel agencies broke into it. Both of those things turned out to be untrue.
I think
of a big deal, no, since you're worried about foreign penetration of our government, right?
So I'm really worried about the fact that Donald Trump gave classified information to the Russians in the Oval Office after kicking out the U.S. press.
Okay.
That
let's
really
not,
does
let's
disturb
not be
me.
Let's not be demented.
Well, I'm not just trying
and,
to say
that. You've had a chance to explain your concerns about that, but since you're concerned about foreign penetration, does it bother you at all that Hillary Clinton's server, we learned today, was penetrated by a foreign intel service.
What we learned, Tucker, was that what we learned was not that actually the information came from her server, but that there were Hillary Clinton emails that apparently were hacked. We don't know, frankly, whether
Shall I read it to you?
Please do.
This is from the report. Classified information was compromised by unauthorized individuals to include foreign governments or intelligence services via cyber intrusion. Pardon me.
Which has nothing, no reference there to her server. There, look, she was sending emails all over the place, right, through the official channels. So you're laughing. You just read something that damns your position. There's nothing on there about her server.
I don't have a position. I'm merely repeating what the IG report says, which is she had classified material on the server, as we suggested all
along. Except
it
doesn't say
about
her server. That's my point. Right?
Oh, it wasn't
on
her server.
I don't mean to confound you. It's your show. There's nothing about her server that's in that report.
Oh, so where do you think that information resided?
Maybe we could ask people, go to the IG and ask them to find out. But if it was her server, I guarantee it would have been in there.
Nice try.
If it was
that's
in her
where
server,
the information sits. It's called a server.
Because her State Department.
But we're going to have plenty of future opportunities to walk through this much more slowly. Richard Goodstein, great to see you.
Thank you. There are two statutes. One required her intent to disclose classified
information.
I'm not
calling for prosecution of anybody.
Okay.
I'm actually against most prosecutions. I'm
good.
As a general matter. I'm just saying that we were told by the left, including you, that there was nothing classified on the server and there was no chance that foreign intel agencies broke into it. Both of those things turned out to be untrue.
Kind of
a big deal, no, since you're worried about foreign penetration of our government, right?
So I'm really worried about the fact that Donald Trump gave classified information to the Russians in the Oval Office after kicking out the U.S. press.
Okay.
That really opinion is twisted. It's perverse. The fact is, Peter Strzok, who's public enemy number one here, could have easily leaked out the fact that Donald Trump was, and people around him were consorting with Russians who claimed they had dirt on Hillary to affect the campaign.
Let me tell you what's not embarrassing. Before you go off into Putin conspiracy land, let me just bring you back to the.
We know that Don Jr. said, please love it.
Right, I know.
Sorry.
He's working for Putin, too, of course.
Well,
I'm aware of all that.
It's his
I know
own
where
emails.
You are on this. Take off the tinfoil.
Let's not
be demented. You've had a chance to explain your concerns about that. But since you're concerned about foreign penetration, does it bother you at all that Hillary Clinton's server, we learned today, was penetrated by a foreign intel service?
Actually, what we learned was not that the information came from her server, but that there were Hillary Clinton emails that apparently were hacked. We don't know, frankly, whether they went through her
server. Shall I read it to you?
Please do.
This is from the report. Classified information was compromised by unauthorized individuals to include. Hillary Clinton took to Twitter today to suggest that she was annoyed by the revelations in the IG report, responding to the news that Jim Comey also used a private email to conduct government business. Clinton tweeted this, quote, "But my emails." Richard Goodstein advised both of Hillary Clinton's presidential campaigns, and he joins us now. Richard, I'm not a Hillary voter, as you know, I can sympathize, actually, with her point that here was Jim Comey investigating her for using private email while using it himself. What's your reaction to that?
Look, Tucker, this whole analysis in my humble
hat and respond just to today's IG report, which is really interesting. So we learn that there were, in fact, classified emails on that server, which I think you personally assured our viewers didn't exist, and that, in fact, that server was penetrated by a foreign intelligence service. Hillary Clinton did that. Now, you're gravely concerned about the effect of foreign intel services on our government. Does it bother you that Hillary Clinton, your former boss, allowed that to happen?
So let's talk, if we can, for a second. There are two statutes. When people say, this report says there was nothing prosecutable. People on this network are saying, oh, no, that's a mistake.